The Philadelphia Fire Department is sending out a warning after several house fires over the last few days. The latest was early this morning on North 27th Street in North Philadelphia. No one was hurt, and the fire department says this was one of four fires recently that displaced at least 23 people and killed six pets. The fire department says to test your smoke alarms, practice your home escape plan, look when you cook, and don't overload electrical outlets.